Hello. Today we're demonstrating a new kind of rotational sensor, NVE's ADT Tunneling Magnetoresistance Sensors. These remarkable sensors provide four precise rotational reference points. Revolutionary Tunneling Magnetoresistance technology provides precise, low-power sensing. This demo board is powered by a 3-volt coin cell battery. The sensor is here. Simple circuitry drives LEDs to show the rotation quadrant. Here's the schematic. It uses a 2-to-4 decoder and a buffer to drive the LEDs. There's a place for a microammeter to measure the sensor current. Here's the ADT sensor truth table. As it shows, the outputs define the quadrant of rotation. Here's the demo. The sensor barely draws a microamp. We're demonstrating with a round horseshoe magnet like this one, but you can use any diametrical magnet. As the magnet turns, sine and cosine outputs track the rotation and the rotation quadrant. When we reverse, we have very little hysteresis. Now the meter is connected to the fault detection output. To show the function, we've removed the cover panel so we can get the magnet closer than it should be to the sensor. The fault output goes high if the magnet's too close for accurate measurements. Let's look at a typical application. Here we have a D flip-flop to create a direction output by detecting the phasing between the two outputs. And an exclusive OR gate provides a digital signal with transitions every 90 degrees. So the arrow LEDs show direction, and the green LED shows speed with 2 cycles per revolution. There are 2 ADT models, the ADT-001, which has high hysteresis for high noise immunity. It's optimized for speed sensing, counting rotations, or motion in one direction. And the ADT-002, which is low hysteresis and is optimized for rotational accuracy. So to sum up, key ADT-00X features are precision digital quadrature outputs, wide air gap tolerance, integrated fault detection, extremely low power, -40 to 125 operating range, and an ultra-miniature TDFN6 package. Click email or call us for more information or to order parts or demonstration kits.